On the night of this same day, February 13th, in the year of our Lord, 1643, was there a thing driven through von Hausmann's house, and his head cut off with a grave digger's shovel.